There's also a great mind-body technique or stress reduction technique, whatever you'd like to think of it, where we just do what I call a mental muscle relaxation. So I'd like to walk you through that. And whatever position you're in is fine, but again, you want to make sure you're comfortable and you're supported. If you're in a chair, perhaps take a moment and notice that the chair is holding you up. You actually don't need to do anything. You can relax. You're being held by the chair. The same is true if you're lying down. You are being held up. Your body can just be. Perhaps taking a few slow deep breaths. Let's begin by turning your attention to the top of your head and the muscles around your forehead. And just give those muscles a chance to let go and relax. There's nothing they need to be doing right now. They can just be. And allowing that sensation of relaxation to move down your head, around your eyes, down into your jaw, letting go of any tension that might be held there. Letting that sense of deep relaxation move down into your neck. Many of us hold stress and tension in our neck and in our shoulders. Now you can just release that. Let that go. Let every fiber of those muscles just be at ease. Moving that sense of relaxation down the neck, across the shoulders, letting everything go, letting your shoulders fall down, relaxed, at ease. And letting that sense of relaxation move down your torso, starting with your upper back and your upper chest. These muscles work hard all the time, and they can just be, they can just relax. Letting go of any tension as you move your attention down into your middle section, your middle back, your belly. Let your belly go soft. Let it relax. Moving down into your pelvis and your hips. Letting that deep sense of relaxation be what you feel. Moving on down into your thighs. Down into your knees. Down into your calves. Letting every fiber of every muscle be at ease, be relaxed, let go. Moving down into your ankles, your heels, the arches of your feet, and out your toes. And perhaps taking a moment to notice how your body's feeling now. And if there's an area or areas that still feel like they would like more attention, take some time and turn your attention there. Noticing what you notice. Letting go. And listening to anything your body may be trying to tell you. Just giving it permission to just be.